Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be playing some Roblox with my cousin Sarah, but she is right now, I think she's AFK. I still need to get in the game. We're gonna be playing Bloxburg, of course. So I am joining the game right now. Guys, I am filming on two things so you can see my face, Sarah's face, and the game. So it's gonna be two whole different. Sorry, my house is really bad. I need to work. So guys, I think my cousin's back. I don't think so. I don't know if she's back, but and when she is, I am gonna tell her to join my game. I know it's AM, but I'm trying to cooking level up to 6 because I don't know what I'm on right now. I think I'm on 5. I am not sure. Okay guys, I think she is back. So if she is, I will tell her to join my game.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, join my game, Sarah. We are playing Roblox and I'm still recording on our faces and I'm gonna recording on Roblox.
Okay.
So there's gonna be two whole different videos to watch our faces and the game.
Offer for my fly ride carrot. I would do it for like nine gollies, at least 10. I don't know. I feel like that's a lot, but like a parrot, come on.
Yeah, parrots are really, really good.
Yeah. Yes, we're playing Bloxburg.
Well, I am gonna invite you to my house really quick. Hold on, I'm gonna invite you to my house, but wait, tell me when you're in the game.
Huh?
Tell me when you're like at your house.
Okay, I'm at my house.
Okay, I'm gonna throw a party. Yes, throw a party. Okay.
Okay, I'm joining it.
Okay, let me just I'm gonna do a build mode to see how much a table is, because I'm dying to change my table.
Okay, so we're gonna say you're 8 right now. So I'm 10 and she's 11.
Hold on, Sarah.
So I'm
in Sarah, stop. How much?
Yeah.
I stopped it because my mom came in. Is best for the house. Probably.
You could change the color of the table.
Oh, how? Oh wait.
Just really quick, like it'll be 2 seconds.
No, cause I'm changing the color right now.
Bro, I make everything look good.
No, don't. I make everything look shit.
Whatever.
I'm
gonna die. Oh my god. I like this kind of door. I don't want to.
Where are you? Oh, okay. Come on.
Did you get the design? Yeah. It looks so much better.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna try to cook some more food. I'm gonna cook breakfast for later.
Okay.
Or for tomorrow, I mean.
You could even,
Do you like how I added some cabinets? I'm still trying to, add some more cabinets to get.
And you could put the, yeah, it's cool.
Thanks. I got house bills. Do you want to work when I'm done making the pancakes?
You want to work on what?
Do you want to work when we're done working? I'm done doing pancakes.
Can you speak a little louder? Sorry. Really sorry.
Do you want to work when I'm done making pancakes?
Yeah.
Okay.
My house is if it's close to yours.
Hold on, let me
invite
you.
Is my house near yours? I don't think it is.
No.
Wait, I'm gonna go to my house, see if it's any closer. I think it's over there. I'm gonna go see. And if it is, I'm gonna see something because I've been seeing the design of the door and I really like it. I think that's my house. I pray it's my house. I want my house close to your house. Okay, wait. Is that? Yes, that's my house. Right there. I'm here. Okay.
Wait, how much? Can you check how much is the thingy? The garage?
The garage?
Mm-hmm.
The garage?
Mm-hmm. Never mind, Sarah, never mind. I'm going to work. I'm doing janitor. Janitor gets me a lot of money. Janitor, if I do like 5 minutes, it gives me like 1,000.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna change it one through the door. I'm going to put a timer for like 5 minutes. I'm going to do
10 minutes start. Okay, I put a timer on so I can work. I'm gonna watch some TV while I work. Mama, tell me who walked in. Hey, catch.
I got the new door. I like it. It's not better, but I like it.
What do you mean? Like my house?
Because the other one was kind of expensive, so. What the fuck? I got stuck on the door. So I got this door. It's not bad. Honestly, it's not nice. It's not the best, I guess.
I stopped recording on my face because I had no space. Or storage, I mean. Another player just knocked on my door. Join me at work.
Huh?
Come join me at work.
Does she just go nuts and break stuff like that a lot?
No, I honestly really don't. Nope.
Show me working.
Hold on. Trannis can visit Trannis on Earth whenever she pleases.
Supreme Leader, I'd also like to introduce myself. Wesley, Senior Executive Liaison to Intergalactic Affairs.
How much money do you have now?
Zero. But I'm working, so I'm gonna get some more.
Progress report.
only recently promoted you to the rank of Brannis's baby.
There was no report. Yeah. Just kind of messing with you.
Oh no, I think I disconnected. Yep, I did. I'm sorry, I'm coming back. Okay. Oh no, that means I'm spawning in a different spot.
Huh?
That means I'm spawning in a different spot, Sarah.
We're talking about how you're very sorry and will definitely listen to me next time. Right.
Pretty much.
Yeah. We made it, buddy. Both of us. A couple of space cowboys.
Who are you? I see you.
Oh, right here. I see you.
Yeah.
How much time
should you work? 2 minutes.
Huh?
2 minutes. So there's a lot. Sarah, there's some right here. There's one right here. Right here, right here.
Thank you.
Oh, my timer went off. Let me just do it. I'm just gonna keep going.
She wants to clean with us, so.
Okay. She's probably lying.
Huh?
She's probably lying.
Lying?
Where are you at? I'm at the burger place cleaning.
I applaud, but I'm paralyzed with delight.
I'm questioning this is up, so I'm just going to do these two graffiti and then I'm
done. Please, I've accepted it. Why can't you?
What?
I said my 2 minutes are up, so now I'm just going to do this one and pick it in random.
Okay, I'm going to do it until I get 1,000. It's like, I'm going to do it until I have 1,000. I have 956. I think I just need one more. It's because I added her.
I added her because she's my friend.
Oh.
I'm gonna go to your house, okay?
Okay, but what is it called? Oh, you have to look for it. By the way, I'm probably gonna keep doing it until I get 2,000. I'm going to the shop right here. Yeah, right here. Shop. Are you dumb? Next to the pizza place. We could actually shop. I'm going. Hi. I bought one of these chairs right here. I'm going to my house.
Okay.
Oh. I'm
home for a little bit more.
I'm a dancer now. What? Who told you dancers don't do homework? Phil did. He said I should eat, sleep, and breathe the dance. So when do you do the homework and clean the room? You're the one who told me that if I put in the effort, I'd be thanking you, and you were right. Thanks for getting homework out of my life forever. My job would be so much easier if it weren't for all these kids.
I got a build mode.
The show on Disney Channel.
Have you ever felt the total rush and insane sense of purpose that comes with being the only human in the entire galaxy chosen to be these aliens?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
I got you a new, better, way better bed. Uh-huh. The other one was like old and nasty. This one's good. I'm gonna change the colors. Party, can you join? I threw a party, can you join?
No one cares.
Can you please sign this petition for me and my sister Zaina so we can get days off for Eid? Would you please come with me?
Parents, American Eid is now streaming only on Disney Plus.
Chandler, I've got my hand on the button.
What button?
The kudos and kudos button.
There's a button for that?
Metaphorical.
It's a metaphorical button.
Yeah, it's a figure of speech. It means I'm ready to give out some kudos.
Okay.
It's time for kudos and kudos.
Sarah. Did you not join?
You guys. Awesome. Chandler and I heard from a little birdie that you did something really special recently. Can you please tell us all about it?
Sarah, look for my house now. I'm not throwing another party. Okay, go. Yeah, because I just did build mode. I can't see it because I'm doing my house.
Yes, and for that, we'd like to give both of you our highest honor.
Thank you. Bye. Bye. Now,
let's get back to the show on Disney Channel.
Hey, Austin. I need a chat.
Oh, Chelsea, thank you for visiting. We don't allow visitors.
Did you tell Luke he doesn't have to clean his room or do his homework?
Or brush his teeth? Yes, I did.
Dang, he smelled his breath lately. It's like the inside of a decaying, garlic-loving cat.
Look, that boy is brilliant, and his breath is only going to be an issue for the front row. Now, thank you for the gift that is Luke, but you have to go. Come on.
office.
We're leaving.
No, I don't want to leave.
Sorry, but my mind is made up.
Oh, she joined.
Huh?
She joined.
Do what again?
Look it. Look it. The living room. And then I put a guitar right here, so you could sit and then play. Yeah.
Can you invite her? Can you invite her?
Sure. I don't think I can invite her because I threw a party. Yeah, I threw a party already, so I can't do it again.
No, not at parties. Co-owner somebody.
What?
Co-owner somebody. So they could, like, oh my.
You can't. They can't teleport. Yes. Oh, she left again. Oh, wait, no. No, because... No, look. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. I already made breakfast. Look at... I'm gonna fix those right now. Hold on, I'm gonna fix them. The pancakes are on the table. Let me fix this, Sarah. Let me fix it. There you go. Breakfast is on the table. I will make bacon and eggs for you, honey. You might have to get... I was going to say, can you get your orange juice, but you're saving money, but the eggs and bacon were $6, and I had $6, so I have no money now. I'm going to go work and get, like, $100 right now. I'm just going to do, like, a couple, because, like, two are, like, $100. I like how the game gives you money fast, but I don't like how I wish it's like Adopt Me. If you feed them, take them, and stuff, you also get money. I wish it was like that. Because it would be easier to make money. But, I mean, like, the game is good. The only thing that really, really annoys me is the bills. Okay, here's bacon and eggs.
Did you know?
Well, there's your bacon and eggs. Eat. I'm gonna eat really quick.
For the mornings, can you make us or can you make cereal and there's
dumbass, eat. I got no money. I'm gonna go work for a little bit. I'm gonna work for like 2 minutes. Just because I was working at bike shop, because I didn't think it would matter, but they give me like $5.
What a shame. Phil has to do what's best for him.
Hold on, I'm just gonna do like three more and then I'm coming back. Okay, one more. Okay, I'm coming.
I still in my house.
Yeah.
Wait, are your parents awake? No?
Yeah.
Oh. They're in the living room?
Choose kindness.
Mm. Are you going to choose kindness? Doo-doo. You can learn more at Disney.com/choose-kindness. Okay, I'm coming home. I made $407. For dinner and food and shit. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat. Where are you?
I play the character Raina, who is a flare, so she can harness the ability to
manipulate fire. Oh, I didn't see you. What? Yeah, the fucking place that doesn't have the fucking bank place. Yeah, sure. Come on, honey. Just pretend like we're riding in a car, in my bike. I'm gonna carry you. Bye, honey. Okay. Just walk to the gym. I'll be at the gym. Bye, honey.
Bye. How much is the
$900. You froze?
Huh?
You froze? I'm gonna work so I could get you a thingy.
And you believe them?
I'm working. So I could get you, janitor, so I could get you your computer. Go home really quick, and I'm gonna delete the little pool and extend. I'm probably gonna extend the room so you guys have two rooms but in the same one room. I can't hear you very good.
I said, can you throw a party? Remember, I left out.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hold on, let me just do this really quick. Let me just delete the little pool I have back there. No, I'm not gonna give you a laptop yet. I'm gonna extend some things. Yeah, maybe I'll give it to you. Hold on, let me throw a party first and then I'll. Yes, throw a party. Okay. Bell mode. There. Where is it? Doors. Oh, and this one. Doors. Okay, yeah. Okay, build. For a little bit. Sarah, I need to open the door. I gotta go open the door in your room, and then I'm gonna build mode again. Okay, build mode. The stuff in that, your stuff in. Shut up, bitch! Your room like mine? Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. It might be a little bit different.
Okay.
It'll be raining. I don't give a fuck. The rain don't fucking do anything to you. Is there a place where you have desks? Like, I forgot where that is. Sorry, Sarah, you might have to sleep in the other girl's room for now because your thing doesn't have a roof. Yeah, I didn't have enough money, but actually it looks pretty cool because of the stars. But when it's raining, no? Come on. So you could sleep in her room for now. Oh, I forgot to do the floor. Shut up, bitch. The floor's not even that fucking important. Like, I don't give a fuck. Okay, you can sleep in her room and shit. I don't give a fuck what you do. I'm gonna add a TV in her room. I mean, in your room soon. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna check how much they are. Sorry. So I could get the money for it. Electronics. Go ahead. Where are you? I'm going to work. In the fucking rain. Oh no, Sarah disconnected.
Huh?
I disconnected!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Dumbass.
California on that afternoon. Maddie had a fever in Wisconsin. Have you heard of the Black Plague? Well, this is the Blonde Plague.
Sarah, why'd you leave?
I didn't leave. I was checking the comments, and somebody commented on my video, and I was, and I responded, and then it was up to
you.
I'm so cold. I want my blankie. I can't get sick. Okay.